Hallelujah. Just like the first speaker said, see, the New Testament ministry is impossible without tongues. It's impossible without tongues. As in, it's impossible. The prophecy given by Joel, which was reiterated by Peter in Acts chapter 2, he said, it shall come to pass on the last days, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Then your sons and daughters, they shall prophesy. Jesus has done his own. It's your turn to outpour the gift of the Spirit to the world. It's your turn. 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 Yes, from within Jesus flows to us the Holy Ghost. We have received the new birth in redemption. But the prophecy of Joel 2 is yes to be fully fulfilled. That's what Pastor Chris calls the unfinished work of Christ, which has been committed unto us to do unfinished work. There is the finished work, there is the unfinished work. The Spirit has been poured upon all flesh, yet the Spirit is still being poured upon all flesh. And that will happen as we go, as we go, as we go, as we go. Do you know the type of prayer they prayed in Acts 5? Bible said they prayed and the place where they are gathered shook. Sir, it's not the Holy Ghost that shook the building. Believers did. It's believers. And we're going to pray that type of prayer is right now. There is a Redeemer, Jesus, God's own Son. Precious Lamb of God, Messiah, the Holy One. One more time, let's sing. There is a Redeemer, Jesus, Jesus.
Rega de boa, sangue da balagada, rata catali grate, e Rakito pomrohon de 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 de.